Detail log. Atropos. This is my 10th return. There are 4-meter-tall corpses littering the ground. Piled up. Perhaps centuries ago. I can't tell if there was civil war, or genocide, or mass ritualistic suicide. Some of the... bodies I find of myself have been wounded in a similar manner. I don't understand how that could be possible. Photos my mother showed me. The type of suit she would have worn if not for the accident. But something from the Apollo era couldn't withstand this atmosphere.
Thank you. Relic has dispersed. And the energy signature is gone. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device. A device with a sentient-shaped imprint. Conducting field test. It scanned me. But for what purpose? Through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet. In a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Scout log, Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. Certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
A living sentient. Dispatch the sentient. This must be the Severed.
Transcendent watcher in the deep below consumes my mind. I have begun having visions of where I have yet to go. They lead me continually downwards from Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy.
What happened to her? That is not me.